For more on our playoff coverage, we send it to Tuscumbia, where our own Max Cohan is standing by.
And Nolan, they just couldn't wait until Friday here in Tuscumbia. Now, the Deshler Tigers have been playing football for more than 100 years, but they've never played Fultondale before. That changes tonight as they host the Wildcats in the first round of the 4A playoffs.